It's your boy LD tickling your eardrums, homie. I'm riding with you. Now go on, hop in the ride. The Vagos gonna see that ride, and they gonna think it's the Ballers. The Ballers gonna see that one, and they gonna think it's the Vagos. Then y'all gonna hit those dudes, and then they gonna go to war with each other. It's a simple plan, but not so simple that any of y'all dumbasses could've came up with it. Now get to it.
that hole. You know where you're at?
Like you clear, my niggas. All thanks to your benevolent, handsome ruler, King Lamar. All right, there you go. Get him over here.
What's happening, moving gang?
Woo!
And them some beautiful cars, man. What kind of fool's gonna go out and pull some murders in cars like that? Ha! Fools that know they working for the next big man. Ha 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 ha! Frank and G gonna be livin' like a motherfucker when they find out this high-intense gangsta shit we done kicked off. We out here gangbanging like it's 91. Niggas getting laid down left and right. Streets covered with blood. And in the end, the only one that survives is the lying sneaky motherfucker. And guess what? I plan on being that lying sneaky motherfucker. That's leadership. I'm like a gangbang guru teaching you niggas the essentials to laying niggas down. You feel me? Hey, now go get you some rest, man. As a matter of fact, when you finish laying down, why don't you get you a nice little outfit for my coronation? Because we going places, people. Hey, go in there and check out that boy Benny. The boy's a magician.
So, first up, I should probably say,
Benny can't do this on any old car. I only work on select makes and models. But the work speaks for itself. I'm always looking to expand, but this is where we're at for now. First step's getting it ready. We give you the basic build, and everything else can go on top. Can't do any of the other work without that rebuild. After that, it's whatever you like. Interior, exterior, popping the hood, working the engine, hydros, of course, opening the trunk, fitting it out. You'll have a lowrider in no time. Sound good? Get it right from the list and come on back. We'll fix them too, but it's expensive. You don't want to get in no fender bender.